most unworthy of this generous gift of our President Mr. Reagan and his wife and you people of United States. But I accept it for the greater glory of God and in the name of the millions of poor people where this gift in spirit and in love will penetrate the hearts of the people. For in giving it to me, you are giving it to them, to my hands, with your great love and concern. I've never realized that you love the people so tenderly. I had the experience, I was last time here, a sister from Ethiopia.